Good evening, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Quiet early on Sunday. In fact, we'll see sunshine and then snow arrives after sunset for most locations. The heaviest bands will move in from about midnight to 6 a.m. So that will mean a slow and slick commute on Monday morning. Be prepared for that. Tonight, temperatures teens and 20s will be mostly cloudy, and there is a chance of a spotty flurry or two as well. A winter storm watch has been posted across much of southern and also the eastern half of the state. That's for Sunday night at 8 p.m. until Monday at 1 p.m. And this area is where we're expecting the most snow, about 3 to 6 inches. A bit less than that when you get into the northern reaches of the state, so that's why there isn't a watch there. Here's the storm system right now. I know it doesn't look like much at all, but it's going to gain more energy and more moisture in the next 24 hours as it moves toward the coast and toward us. So it will bring in some good amounts of snow, at least in the southern part of the state. As far as snow tonight, yeah, there is a little bit moving through. I wouldn't be surprised if we see some very light flurries, but not expecting anything to really stick to the ground or the roads overnight. So by about 11 o'clock tonight, we're actually done with any flurries and we're seeing the skies beginning to clear a bit. So we'll start the day tomorrow with some sunshine. Now that storm system starting to get its act together as it's moving closer to the coast, and watch as the snow begins to blossom through the afternoon and evening on Sunday. As we get to about maybe 7, 8, 9 o'clock tomorrow evening, that's when the snow begins to move in, first in southwestern New Hampshire, and then it overspreads across the state during the overnight. I paused at about 1 a.m. You see the time up there, and that's because we get some of the heavier bands coming through between then and about 6 a.m. So that's when we'll really start to do our accumulating. By 7:30 in the morning, it's still snowing, but it is a lot lighter. But for the commute into work and for the kids back to school after a school vacation week, it might be a bit slick. Here's how much we're expecting. About 3 to 6 inches of snow from Laconia down to Concord, Manchester, Nashua, Keene, also Portsmouth. But then a very sharp cutoff as to how much snow you get into Lebanon, Claremont, into Grafton County, Whitefield, and Borland. Not much at all, 1 to 3 inches, especially when you get up toward, say, Littleton, because of the mountains kind of blocking some of the snow. As far as tomorrow's temperatures, 30s, even some low 40s before the snow arrives. And then Monday morning, it all pretty much shuts off. Then the cold temperatures only in the 20s by Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, with low temperatures in the single digits.